ladies and gentlemen. Good morning. Welcome to the Dharma Wangsa for the
Sustainable Minerals and Metal Processing Workshop.
Two times.
Hosted by Autotech in collaboration with Majalah Tambang, I'm Ali.
And I'm Esti. We will be your MCs for today.
Give more recovery. concept, feasibility, definition, implementation, and operation.
I think what the key response to the costs of building a smelter or the time to build a smelter is that the word smelter covers such a large broad range of technologies and a broad range of minerals and products that the cost to build a smelter and the time to build a smelter.
Ya, renegosiasi sekarang progresnya sangat cepat ya. Yang penting hampir sebagian besarnya sudah mencapai kesepakatan sama kita. Itu bahasanya.
Okay. Saya akan coba di bahasa Indonesia. Ya. Odotek sekarang bekerja dengan beberapa perusahaan yang mau bangun smelter, tapi kami tidak bisa disclose karena ada confidentiality dengan perusahaan-perusahaan lainnya. Tapi ada perusahaan yang mau ya.
Please give a big hand for our three speakers. Thank you very much. Without further ado, Mr. Stephen Brown, please present. Thank you very much.
Durations from the new government. So the SPY's government took the big step to ban the exports, but now the new administration will have to decide whether it wants to promote RKEF technology or promote blast furnace technology. And whichever way it decides, it will then need to find ways to incentivize that technology and to support. Thank you very much.
Nah, saya ingin sekali bilang bahwa negara kita kaya raya. Tambang kita luar biasa, ore kita banyak, dan kita punya peluang sebetulnya untuk menyisakan ini kepada generasi yang datang.
Thank you.
Okay, the presentation is basically about the problem we facing since 2009, 2014, and now. We summarize that this problem arise because of our regulation.
Is our method sustainable? I think it is. I think we didn't hurt anyone. We completed the shutdown in better than expected time. All our wells, all our installation was 100% NDT, non-destructive tested, and all passed and complied. We installed a very good quality product, and we did it very quickly. So for any shutdown, I think it's important that you get the experience and you get innovation, because the innovation is what's going to reduce the shutdown duration. I believe that the innovation and our experience was what led us to our success. It led us to our safety result, which I think was exceptional. It led us to an excellent quality. It led us to the speed in which we delivered the project and the cost savings for the customer, which at the end of the day is the value for our customer, and that's what our customers need.
Apa yang kami lakukan? Tentu saja karena ini menjadi core bisnis kami, yang kami lakukan adalah preventive maintenance. Setiap hari, operator kami selalu mengecek kondisi alat. Bagus dan tidak bagus dioperasikan setengah jam untuk mengetahui barangkali ada problem.
Ototank sebagai suatu teknologi supplier, teknologi sebagai leading teknologi supplier, punya research and development, salah satu yang terkuat di